A place where thousands of cancer patients have turned to support is closing in just a few days. 12 News' Marianne Lyles found out what's next for members of Gilda's Club now that they're put out because of flooding.
Well, Toya, the cost of fixing the damage has pounded the already struggling Gilda's Club, which provides a free place for cancer patients and survivors to meet. Those members are suffering today, losing a place that helped ease their pain. Above this basement, hit by flooding, is a living room with comfortable chairs and a close group of friends brought together under the roof of Gilda's Club.
I used to go past Gilda Club and I would ignore it because I knew it meant cancer.
Sister Margaret and Kurt Jacobson are cancer survivors and have been an inspiration to this newer member fighting breast cancer.
All of it all together provides such powerful emotional healing, and it's something that you can't receive from the people closest to your life, closest to your personal life, because they haven't walked that path.
Other support groups haven't been the home Gilda's has been since 2004.
And they were cold, frightening. They were 180 degrees different from what Gilda's was.
What's happened below them in the basement will close this red door for good.
Oh, I knew that was going to be the end.
There's $75,000 in damage. Insurance covers $20,000, but there's more.
We were already financially strapped in trying to maintain. So until we can sell this building, we cannot continue the program.
These three will stay connected, but are devastated for future cancer patients.
They will definitely miss out, and their families will miss out too.
And that price for that building has dropped significantly since the flood. Meanwhile, the club is working to get members into other programs, but as you heard, for most it won't be the same, Toya.
All right, Marianne, thank you.